coming up as well. So we've got a really fun show planned. Let's say hi to everybody. Christopher is here. Dee is here. Julie is here. Sandra says happy 26th anniversary.
Thank you.
Pamela, Brandy, everybody is chiming in. Thank you so much. Cindy says hello. I love your clothes. So keep chiming in. It's going to be a really fun hour. And I'm glad we can, if we're going to be at home, we can be at home together and giving everyone some really fun styles. Okay, the trucker jacket, Diane. I'm already like obsessed with this trend. I've been seeing it on the runways. I've been seeing it on the fashion pages. It's this really cool sort of borrowed from the boys look, sort of a style, a little bit more generous, a little bit oversized, but also beautifully done with some wonderful feminine touches. So I'll walk you through the choices really quickly. It's extra small through 3X. I'm wearing it in the extra small in the chambray, but this is the mid-tone. You can match the previous jeans if you want to put the whole look together. Of course, you can wear these on their own as well. They really make a statement. So that's the mid-tone. I'm wearing the chambray, which is here. And the chambray, again, is going to match the chambray in the jeans, so it's got a little bit more color in that beautiful embroidery, the pinks and the yellows. And then over here, we've got our strawberry. This is a really cute jacket. In fact, this would look really great if you have like any indigo or any white jeans. You know, make this really pop because it's beautiful from the back. It is so gorgeous, Diane. Did I miss one? There's a black. Here we go. Here's the black. But tell us about the trucker jacket, because you were around when these first came on the scene, like the 60s and the 70s.
No, it's really the 80s. And, you know, there's a whole redux of 80s with acid washes and oversized jackets. And I love it because for me, I will wear a denim jacket three and a half seasons a year. Yeah. This allows you to layer underneath. So you could be putting... Right now, believe it or not, it's still cold in New York. It's still going down to almost freezing at night. I could put a simple t-shirt, maybe a little cashmere hoodie, then put the jacket over that. I like options like that. I like layering. And I also feel when you have a boxier jacket that everything else that comes out underneath it, your hips, your waist, everything is perceived as skinnier. But really, if we can flip the jackets to the back, because the entire point, I think, is the embellishment. I love embellishment on the back of a jacket. I love it because it doesn't obstruct what you do with the front of the jacket, but it's so unexpected. It's subtle, but you can be more bold with your embellishment when you go to the back. Mm-hmm. And this goes, again, all the way over the back yoke. So of course you've got to construct the jacket first, then you've got to put on the application of the organza. Then you do all the whiskering of the organza, which you literally do with a little tool that looks like a toothbrush. And it's crazy. And then it goes to an embroidery factory and gets done.
Beautiful.
And I love it. And also look, Sarah, on the chambray.
Yep.
Turn around. No, if you go to the front.
Oh.
If we can go to the front for a minute. Don't you love the way we capture all the dark of the indigo dye in the pockets and the seams? See, that to me just makes a jacket. It looks rich. It looks hand dipped. And then to the back, you've got this beautiful, absolutely exotic form of embellishment that I don't think anybody has ever seen before. And I know it's a little high price, ladies, but it's got so much going for it. And it's one of those pieces, it's like a good work of art. You don't ever want to let it go. And then of course, you're
so
in the classic
stretchy
denim. So much stretch.
Right, and so comfortable. 24 and a half inches, center back length, machine wash, hand dry. So timeless and so casual. You can really have a lot of fun with that, Jean. Okay, I'll keep you updated on that trucker jacket. It's so hard to pass up. That one's a